Okay. Who are you? Who are you? Oh, she's 12. We got nothing to shop with. I'm pretty sure everyone's taken care of. Is this the crew I'm taking? Yeah, I'm gonna try it, the Necromancer. Medium, kill one apprentice. Darkest, level 6.
Mastery over life and death was chief among my early pursuits. I began in humility, but my ambition was limitless. Who could have divined the prophetic import of something as unremarkable as a twitch in the leg of a dead rat? A devil walks these halls. Only the mad or the desperate go in search of him. Beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
Oh yes, these guys.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Ouch. Yoch.
Executed with impunity.
Nice.
decimated.
Try and get the heal off before we finish this guy. Oh. Oh, darn. Whoops. Just gonna get another two.
The blood quickens. Ringing ears, blurred vision, the end approaches.
Ah.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. A fortune waiting to be spent. Ancient traps lie in wait, unsprung and thirsting for blood.
A boon at last. All bleeds, two damage, three rounds.
Without tools of iron, you must rely on flesh and indefatigable purpose. Another one falls. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Resisted.
The light, the promise of safety. Some reward for a task well performed.
Bleeds are useless.
And fury more destructive than 100 cannons. Another abomination cleansed from our lands.
Okay.
ashes. Eradicated.
Lunch.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Darky dungeon, yep. Resisted. Okay, so you need to go here. Sanity is gonna go nuts by the end of this. This chick ain't helping.
Be gone, fiend. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Probably just go to the do straight away. I'm going for a necromancer apprentice, I think. That's the quest. Defeat him. Everything in here is trapped.
Advantage. Give them no quarter. Soothed. Sedated.
I love the way he pronounces that. Soothed. Sedated.
Foolish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud. Impressive.
Nice.
Obliterated. This expedition at least promises success.
Well, here we go.
In Radiance, may we find victory.
What is the star? It didn't activate. Darkest dungeon. Star on map. secret rooms indicated by a golden star. A secret room contains extra loot. It can only be entered when scouted by clicking on the background or pressing the forward key. Like entering a normal door. Ah! Right, we'll go back. After we... We will head back there. Can't walk backwards.
Nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
This is him. It'll have to wait. Ah. All right, let's go. Exciting. We shall eat. I think I'm out of torches. Yep. It's only gonna get darker from... Oh. This is gonna be a real mess to fight Garbage Man. Two food left. Oh, jeez, we've got ages to go.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
Oh gosh, here we go.
Struck.
Ooh, jeez.
A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
Yeah, it's getting darker. There's no more light. If we're lucky, we'll find a torch.
And now, the darkness holds dominion. Black as death.
Ow. I'm gonna have sanity ruptured and people breaking all over the place. Okay, medium, we need more than 10 torches.
How quickly the tide turns.
No. To the lizard, it's gonna sacrifice or sure. Oh, just attack my own. Ads. Okay. He's gonna get his result tested now.
A momentary abatement. Sinew to actuate them. Will these walking bones finally
sneak
fail?
Attack. Hemophilia. the red plague. Lethargy.
In truth, I cannot tell how much time has passed since I sent that letter.
One guy stuck in the gambling pit. Garbage Man is cured of hemophilia and rabies. Man, it's level 4. I finished off the Necromancer with a 57 stealth attack crit from the booty from the Undertaker. But we had two breaks and a couple of the guys came away with some things that needed treatment, so. But it was a success. It was a win. Now we just have to get some people seem to. Alright, that's everybody. We can put Booty in as well, I suppose. She only does meditation, I think. $1,400 though. Take this off. How do we remove? Here we go. Having a sleep? You having a nap while you watch the stream? Best way to nap. We have this now, occultist. Here's our occultist. Plus 8 dodge. So take more dodge. Oh, he's got lots of dodge already. He's pretty dodgy. Guess we'll keep him pretty dodgy. Means we can sell that. Alright, let's have a look. Helion, Helion, Helion. No Helion. 8 and 10.
Word is traveling. Ambition is stirring in distant cities. We can use this.
Man needs an upgrade. 4,800. Still not convinced. Who's my cultist? This will sell. Maybe some people with stuff I don't want either. +8 death blow resist. Upgrade 248. Super low on cash. Plague doctor only. Gather 3 medicines. Has to be a level 3. Oh, we could do this one. Light sensitive and night blindness. Okay, I just gotta hit the loof. And then we'll decide on a mission. Okay. Mini cat cart driver has met the end or travel into the world. Short veteran. What do we have in the way of healers. Just this guy. Oh, I only have 900 gold. The Darkest Dungeon. A medium level 3. Spent too much gold, garbage man. Now we're rolling the dice. We're playing with people's lives.
Our land is remote and unneighbored. Every lost resource must be recovered. A fortune waiting to be spent.
Ugh.
Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent.
We're doing hardcore mode. We're gonna save our torches. Ooh, a torch. Just what we needed.
Watch your step.
Humans.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
That's right. Can't type with that. Lunge!
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue.
Light.
Yeah. singular strike. The will to fight falters.
And the AoE is going to be brutal over time.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Their cursed champion falls. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Impressive haul, if you value such things. Darkness closes in. Haunting the hearts of men. Twisted faces of the damned, piled high and cloaked in malice.
Bonus verse unholy. He's got 9 dodge, so we can hit his dodge.
And power.
Yeah. Oh.
Thank you.
grievous injury, palpable fear.
This is very bad. I have no bleed cures. Ah!
Hope blossoms.
Bail.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Really needed a crit.
Impressive.
Close, almost got him. Oh.
A devastating blow.
Damn it.
Decisive pummeling.
Can't hit him.
Let's go.
last hit point.
A predator is often blind to its own peril. This expedition at least promises success.
Should buff his heal. Might just be the clutch that we need.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
Last of the food. What are these? Uh-oh. No! Stun the decoy. Spear us around.
Obliterated. Thank you.
Oh no. The post ran out. No worries.
Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. Decimated.
Where's my... I need the big crit heal. Chance of me getting blight. I'm gonna hold on to it. Easy. We're barely holding on here. Alright, goodbye, blight. Resist. This is gonna ruin me.
Without tools of iron, you must rely on flesh and indefatigable purpose.
Nice. Our team can do this. Light boys. Dodge something. Damn it.
Woo! The blood pumps. The limbs
40 crit.
Obey.
It's back in the fight. Yeah.
The ground quakes. Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration.
Six damage around from life.
Destroyed. Blood quickens.
Healed himself.
Masterfully executed. Ghoulish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud.
$75 each. $750 each. What are the bars worth? $250 each. Not very much. Probably end up dumping them for gold anyway. Take the gold. medicines or three?
The Terrors may indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold. Steel and war, but nary a thought given to the plow.
Oh no.
Frustration and fury, more destructive than 100 cannons.
Oh, we're done. Okay, let's get out of here.
These medicines will prevent the outbreak of epidemic at our struggling hamlet. Of rare and exotic injuries makes this place perfect for the study of suffering.
Treatment for ward is treatment ward is free, medical ward is free. Nice. Well, not yet. Can never yet. Quick draw charm. Oh, we won a trinket. Nice. Mainnet's fixed. Bozier's fixed. Alright. It's free day. Who needs to be fixed? Resist. Oh yeah. Guess who's going in? Jeez, plus 30% stress. Oh yeah, I need to get rid of one of these. And 13 for an extra slot for one free day. Yes, a Hellion, finally. to upgrade the barracks.
Barbaric rage and unrelenting savagery make for a powerful ally.
Instruct a mastery level. How do you increase that? Quick draw charm. Plus 8 speed on first round. Plus 4 crit on first round. Minus 3 speed after first round. Check this on. See that. So let's sell that. Reduce treatment cost. Ah, crap. Okay, garbage man money wants to pray.
The front line of this war is not in the dungeon, but rather inside the mind. Strong drink, a game of chance, and companionship. The rush of life. With enough ale, maybe they can be inured against the horrors below.
I have 3 level 2s. I may need to recruit another. Unless we only took 3. This.
Elusive, evasive, persistent. Righteous traits for a rogue. pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar. Now, Orin. The promise of safety. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Another one falls. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Torch. Trick. Back one.
devastating blow. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
8 and 8.
Annihilated.
Yeah!
Executed with impunity. Ancient traps lie in wait, unsprung and thirsting for blood. Ambushed by foul invention.
Ah. Debuff.
Victory. Perhaps the turning point.
kind of these guys.
Confusion, nerves, and panic. Decimated. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Obliterated.
Oh.
Sedated. Foolish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. In Radiance, may we find victory.
put Sigurd.
As victories mount, so too will resistance. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Leads are useless here.
Fear and frailty finally claim their due. Be gone, fiend! Sedated.
Thank you.
momentary abatement. A full pack often attracts unwanted attention. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. This expedition at least promises success.
One more. We're going for it. Got the Hellions just frowning.
Packs full of steel and war, but nary a thought given to the plow.
Alright, we're done.
The shifted corridors and sloped walls of our ancestry are beginning to feel familiar. Once, our estate was the envy of this land.
Oh, wait. Oh, they're a buff class, but
she searches where others will not go, and sees what others will not see.
So Antiquarian. Right, so we want knife. Nervous stab. Buff, dodge, yeah, these three. So let's get rid of that. Stab. Nothing in a bottle but regret. Gotcha, man. She needs quiet. I'll have to go look into dinner. Kill a wizened hag. Alright, I'm gonna stop here. I've gotta go make dinner. I might come back after. Yep, Dindin. Be back, I don't know. Half an hour. To an hour. Dark's dinner. Okay.